What's your name? Tell me your name. Once again, I don't speak demon. You will one day, is that what you said? Slightly confused.
Mighty.
The smudge on the phone, that freaked me out a little bit. Yeah, and that orb that I saw the other time, I think is something from this black light, too. So, everything's been debunked except for some of these. This one here, a friend of mine seemed to think this is AI. We sat here today and we got a lot of return answers that it was odd. And even telepathically, it'll answer you with some stuff, which I cannot prove to you. And she went away. I can't prove that to you, so that's something you'd have to try on your own, so. I don't know. That random Nautica is supposed to be able to crack the veil, as they say. Crack the matrix, break the veil, however they say it. So, if it can do that, why can't this talk to some other form, alien, demon, whatever it might be? I'm not sure what that was. There's that. I ripped this open once already. There's nothing in there though. You can hear scratching up there. Oh man. That's supposedly demonic too, and there's nothing there when I ripped it open. I already talked about that in an earlier video, but that's crazy. Now I'm hearing scratching again. it's not going to do it. Is that you scratching?
On some other man.
On some other man. So it's not you, it's somebody you sent, though. Something evil. Tell me to be quiet. Sounds kind of evil, but I'm just gonna say this prayer here. In the name of Jesus Christ, I take authority and bind all evil powers and forces in the air, in the ground, in the water, in the underground, in the netherworld, in the natural and unnatural worlds around us, and in the fire. You are the Lord over all things. Dark and light, the entire universe and beyond, I give you glory and praise for all of your creations. In your name, Jesus Christ, and in the name of your Father, I bind all evil and demonic forces that have come against me and my loved ones, and bring all of us in the protection of your precious blood that was shed for us on the cross. Mary, Jesus' mother, we seek your protection and intercession with the Sacred Heart of Jesus for us and our families. For this we pray. Amen. Shut off.
I was already dead.
What's that supposed to mean? Oh, was that you? I just fell on my leg. Is that why you're laughing? Creepy bastard. See, I don't speak demon once again. Thank you. That was definitely some hardcore demon, dude. You're gonna have to speak some English. Old school American English. Closer. It's still not quite right. Tune in a little better. Alright, I guess you're not talking anymore tonight. I'll catch you on the flip. Peace.